pricey for a few pairs of petty pads.
Well, I'm sorry, Booty Pinkleton, there were some extra charges. Some of your required pounding on a rock. Guess let me just come back to tension again. Tracy, turn back to mind your manners. Say hello to our guest.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton.
Andrew Penny.
Hello, Mrs. Pinkleton. My name, brother.
Teenagers, I just love watching their Crawley Collins.
You'll make what stay right dancing to that colored music.
Oh, don't be silly, it ain't colored. The TV's black and white.
Brenda.
9 months.
So it seems we'll have an opening for a girl who's just as fun-loving.
be no cutting school in this house.
Oh, this is terrible!
Penny, go tell your mother she wants you.
Check out that new shipment of exploding bubblegum. Business downstairs is booming!
Ah, you!
How am I too funny, honey?
Oh, stop, Wilbur. You're the funny one.
Daddy, tomorrow I'm gonna audition to dance on a TV show.
You're gonna have to go further than that to get around me, young lady. No one's auditioning for anything. And what did I tell you about that hair all wrapped up like a teenage Jezebel?
Mama, you're so 50s. Even our first lady, Jackie Kennedy, wraps her hair.
Yeah, well, you ain't no first lady, are ya? No, she's a hair hopper. That's what she is, and it got her put in detention again. Wilbur, talk to her. Girls like Tracy, people like us. You know what I'm saying. They don't put people like us on television except to be laughed at.
Tracy, this TV thing, you really want it?
It's my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, babe, and you gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem, Wilbur.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus, but I said, no, that's what you want. I dreamt of opening up a chain of joke shops worldwide. So, okay, still only got one, but someday if I can figure out a way to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized whoopee cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world.
Ah, yeah.
You follow your dream, baby. I'm grabbing an orange cushion, heading back down to the hearty harbor. Ooh, I've got my dream.
And I work it out. Now that's a skill you can take right to the bank. You think I want to spend my life washing and ironing people's clothes? No, I wanted to design it. I thought I'd be the biggest thing in brassieres. Well, who cares what life gives you?
Hairspray crown, but you gotta work with me. Now, let me add that set.
Stop! There is no way to choose.
she was the last one of it.
Really? That's all? Who would have guessed that Baltimore girls were all such skags? Boy, has this town gone downhill since I was crowned Miss Baltimore Crabs.
Phew. Well, I never thought we'd get here. Stupid bus crash. All my life, I've imagined what this place would look like. This isn't it. Hello? Am I too late to audition?
Not too late, dear. Just too much.
Just look. It's Link. Link Larkin. So near yet. So gorgeous.
I know those girls were all over me. I don't know how Rock Hudson stands it.
Excuse me, little darling. I hope I didn't dent you, do.
I can hear the bells. Tracy, are you all right? Well, don't y'all hear them chime? I don't hear anything. Can't you hear my heartbeat keeping perfect time? And all because he touched me. He looked at me and stared. Yes, he bumped me. My heart was unprepared. When he tapped me and knocked me off my feet, one little touch, now my life's complete. Cause when he nudged me, love put me in a fix. Yes, it hit me just like a ton of bricks. Yes, my heart burst, now I know what life's about. One little touch and love's knocked me out. And I can hear the bells, my head is spinning. I can hear the bells, something's beginning. Everybody says that a girl who looks like me can't win his love. Well, just wait and see, cause I can hear the bells, just hear them chiming. I can hear the bells, my temperature's climbing. I can't contain my joy, cause I finally found the boy I've been missing. Listen, I can hear the bells. Round one, he'll ask me on a date, and then round two, I'll prep but won't be late, because round three is when we kiss inside his car. Won't go all the way, but I'll go pretty far then. Round four, he'll ask me for my hand, and then round five, we'll book the wedding band's away. Round six, Amber, much to your surprise, this heavyweight champion takes the prize. And five, the bells are ringing. you, I go to Patterson Park High.
I've seen you.
No, but never! Aren't you usually in detention around now?
Oh, well, I cut school to come down here. Isn't that too cool? I'm sorry, I'm just a little nervous. Can I start over? I assure you I'll come down right after I have a heart attack. Well, I brought my 45, so I can just put them on. I'll show you my stuff.
Haven't you already shown us enough?
Black and white.
might have been hip. Detention is a rainbow experience.
What's that stuff?
Oh, this? I call this one painting place after midnight. I use it to attract the opposite of sex. Fearless girl, you really got it going on, baby.
Oh, yeah? Well, this program's joining you already in progress. Oh, my gosh. Oh, I just realized who you are. You dance on Negro Day.
Of course he does. His mom hosts the show.
Your mom is Motormouth Maybell, the DJ?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that makes you like royalty. Negro Day's the best. I wish every day was Negro Day.
At our house, it is.
Together in public, the only show you gonna get on is the 11 o'clock news.
So, how you feeling about detention, Mac?
Oh, I'm a bad, bad girl. Who needs to be punished!
Crying, laughing, dancing in detention. Tracy Germblad, you can give up all hopes of college. I'm putting you in special ed with the rest of these characters.
Special ed? What are you doing special ed?
We do musicals!
Dance with your crowd, I gotta dance with mine.
Well, they're doing the Madison, my favorite.
the party's in here!
Hurry, Mr. Turnblad! Hurry, Mr. Turnblad! It's on TV! It's on TV!
Pendleton, this better be important.
Oh, no! Don't tell me Khrushchev has his shoes off again.
Until that moment you here. I dream of a lover, babe, to say the things I long to hear. So come closer, baby, oh, and whisper in my ear.
Show, I never would have said you couldn't. Brother, come, sit. Tell me. Is fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, hon?
Oh, yes, Mama. We think I'm in love.
I know I've been following. You and I are going to have a talk about crooners. Oh, you can learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky. Of Mr. Pinky's Hefty Hideaway. Quality clothes for quantity gals. That Mr. Pinky.
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy? Well, that's very flattering. But I'm afraid all my business must go through my agent. It'll be our pleasure. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye.
Oh, I don't know any agents. How about a nice bail bondsman?
No, let me put that thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the Hefty Hideaway. And then out on the town.
Who, me? Oh, Tracy Turbat, famous got you ahead and left you back. You need a top shelf professional. Now, who handled the divorce sisters? Well, who didn't, but...
There's a great big world out there I know nothing about. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
And I'll be right there at your side if that's what you want. And together we'll claw your way to the top. Only can't we do it over the phone? Oh, I haven't been out of this apartment since baby Eisenhower rolled our hose at Bob Tubbs.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's moving to a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. I know something's in there that you want to set free. So I go of the past now. Say hello to the love in your heart. Yes, I know that the world's spinning fast now. You gotta get yourself a brand new start.
Hey, mama, I'm 216. Oh, mama, I'm 216.
Just stole them away. You should have some trouble, kind of pressure to do. Cause the style of
mean anything, Amber. It's just a cool way to end the song.
Hey, here they come! Special Ed!
Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer.
Hey, that ain't cool. Better knock it off.
Hi, Special Ed.
This game can get pretty vicious.
So it's better dodgeball anyway.
Well, it's sort of like a protest round. It looks like a good idea until the police show up. Then, you better scatter and dodge.
I did it! Sorry about your special ed.
Yes, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous. Hello.
Wait, I've seen you before.
Mm-hmm.
At the gum machine, getting your wrigglers.
Oh, I do 2 packs a day.
I bet all that chewing make the muscles in your mouth mighty strong.
Not really, probably just average.
Knock it off, Amber!
Oh, Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul! Imagine being invited places by colored people!
see you, Miss Buttermouth.
I'm Honey Lou Pickleton, and I'm very pleased and scared to be here.
But you're welcome, kitten, to come and sit in.
This is just so Afro-tastic. Can I just say how thrilled I am to meet you? I'm Tracy Seaweed's friend.
Oh, yes, indeed. I've seen you, Speedy. All aglow on Corny's show.
Oh, gee, thanks, but the only reason I'm on this show is because of your son. Why can't we dance like this together on TV all the time?
Think we haven't tried. We've pleaded, begged, and lied.
Right.
We pressured the mayor. Petitioned the governor.
What do we get?
One day off. But enough talk. We came to dance. Come on, let's play some hide and seek up in here.
Get quiet! Your girl's not vicious.
Well, we've always tried to teach her to do what's right.
And give correct change.
Kelsey, you can't do this. You're new to the council. You'll be blackballed and thrown off the show for sure.
Well, that's why we're all gonna do it together.
Not me.
You don't think segregation is wrong?
Look, I like these people, but whether or not they're on TV won't get me a recording contract. I've been singing and dancing and smiling on the show for 3 years, waiting for it to lead to my break. You've got everything. Brains, talent, personality. Me, I've got one chance to get seen nationwide, Tracy. Saturday night is everything I've worked for. I'm not gonna throw it away. Come on, leave it, and you gotta go too.
Well, I wanna do this, and so should you. It's what's right. Please. You and me together, I was just starting to think.
Sure, it. Yeah. I don't know, it's just getting too complicated. And there's still a hammer.
Then one day my grandma, who was big and stout,